Well, the National Suicide Hotline is now just three numbers, a change that advocates hope will make it easier for people to get help. The new 988 Lifeline went live last weekend. So tonight, Charmaine Nero checked in to see how the switch is going.
It's been almost a week since the rollout happened, and the Minnesota Department of Health says they've already seen an increase in calls.
The new three-digit code streamlining access to mental health support has been active since July 16th. It's part of a nationwide effort to transition to a number easier to remember in times of crisis.
I think dialing 1-800-273-8255, it's a great choice, but it's a really hard, long number to call if we're having panic attacks, if we're depressed, if we're thinking of suicide.
And according to the Minnesota Department of Health Suicide Prevention Coordinator, the state set aside $1.3 million to support the hotlines rooted throughout Minnesota and Fargo, North Dakota, where you can find Jennifer Illick, the executive director with FirstLink.
We are a nonprofit agency. We are actually located in Fargo, North Dakota, and we answer the 988 phone line for all of North Dakota and in 17 counties on the Minnesota side.
She says so far they've seen an increase in calls.
But I know that there is an increase of calls. I heard it from our call specialists that are answering the line, so the calls are ringing off the hook. Some people are just calling to test out the number.
As far as staffing to meet those needs, she says it's been difficult.
We are really watching our staff numbers. We have some new staff on board, and we're posting right now to hire new staff. It's a lot of training before you're on the phones, so we always have that lack of time when they're in training before we can get them on the phones.
When it comes to the long term, Illick says she's hopeful with a new shorter number, people can get the help they need faster.
I hope with the new advertisement and kind of the marketing campaign that they'll call sooner, even before they're thinking about suicide.
Of course, officials are still asking people to call 911 if they're seeking medical assistance. Reporting in Minneapolis, Charmaine Nero, KARE 11 News.